In this video, we'll learn about directory tool in Alteryx. Directory tool is used for getting all the name of files in a folder in a directory. Let us see that practically. Now, let me show you the folder where I have all the files. This is the folder. I can show you the folder name is 2.7, get list of all file names from folder. So purposely I've given that name. If I open that folder, I have these files which are monthly and yearly data. These are all CSV files. It can be Excel, PDF, any type of file it can be. So right now, these are all CSV files. Inside that folder, I have one more folder for 2022. So that is for 2022, there are two separate CSV files kept into that. Now, when I just open that folder, let me just count the number of files. So if you count here, these are total 9 files. In the main parent folder, these are 9 files. Inside this subfolder, there are 2 files. So 9 outside and 2 inside, total 11 files. What I can do is, first of all, I can just copy the path maybe of this folder and come to Alteryx. Here in the in and out tab, we have a separate tool named as directory tool. You can see that's a directory tool. So I can just drag this directory tool into the canvas, and here I can paste the path of the file. So I can right click and paste the path. Once I do that, I can just click on run button. Here, if you observe, at the bottom it is saying yes, total 9 records are fetched. That means these are all the 9 files in the main parent folder. And what are the different files there? So if I just expand this, you can see these are all the file names. You can see month and year, everything is given. Now suppose if I want all the files inside that subdirectory or subfolder, I have to select this checkbox, and once I select, if I click on run, carefully observe, once I click on run, now there are 9 records. After I click on run, it will show me 11 records. And you can see these are all 11 records. That means total all 11 files have been picked up from that subfolder here. Okay. So once I do that, I can keep on playing with different data set and append and do many things. But for time being, how to fetch the multiple files from a folder. So when you pick up the file names, 19 columns are picked up. The column name is full path, directory, file name, short file name. Now if you think out of all these columns, I don't require some few columns. For example, I don't require this full path and directory column. These are not required. So you can just expand this window here like this. So you can just click on this drop down here, and once you click, you see a small window will come here. The small window, I have to expand that window, and you can see all the 19 columns would be given. So from this 19 columns, I can deselect the first 2 columns because I don't want. And then you can see these are 17 columns out of 19 columns. So I can just expand it now. Now when you take an output in some file or some Excel file, this will only show 17 columns out of 19 columns. So it is up to you, whichever columns are required, you can pick up that, otherwise you can leave it. Okay. So I hope you have understood how to pick up the list of file names from a folder. That's all for this video.